Let's get on.
So if you're feeling a little bit low energy, it's probably the moon. If you are feeling up energy, it's probably the moon. So whichever way, it's the moon.
So, apparently we're doing Darwin.
So we're doing
Under the Moon, and that's,
we're doing a song called Under the Moon.
Is that, that's another one back to the roots.
Yeah. How does it go?
I think we're all asking now ourselves that question.
Yeah. All right, Under the Moon. I know how it goes, but and we'll just wing it. Okay, Under the Moon. Under the Moon, how are you feeling?
It's got a week-long sing-along chorus at the end to everyone to join in.
Okay. Can you say Dawe?
Dawe.
Wola.
Wola.
Under the Moon. Yeah. Dawe.
No, you don't need to say Under the Moon.
Probably fit one more and then we'll have
Yeah, one more song. Actually, I would like to hear Beautiful Time.
Yes!
The song's called Only Honey.
No.
I'm going to get Machilu to sing this beautiful song that I really enjoy. Actually,
I'm doing this for him, not for you, because, sorry, just say that now.
It's before I met him, actually, I heard his song in India before I came to Australia. And he was with this band called Tooth Fairies, and I heard their song. So one of their song, one of the song that I really like is The Beautiful Day. So can you please sing?
Oh, since you put it like that, I mean, yeah, okay, I'm really confused now. Okay.
I really like that song.
So I'll deal with you later. Okay, so this is called Beautiful Day. And yeah, I don't know. I wrote it one time when I wasn't feeling like it was a very beautiful day. I think I was just trying to cheer myself up. And it worked, because I'm still here.
There you go.
You see, the healing power of music.
We'll end this evening with Beautiful Day.
Yeah. Some people pay for therapists, you know. I just pick up my guitar and go...
So...
All right.
Should I do that
thing in the beginning? Oh, you just knock yourself out, mate. You just do whatever. I know you will anyway. So. I'm sort of used to playing this with a plectrum, but I'm playing it without one because I've lost my plectrum. So anyway, we'll see how we go. Key of C, which we really normally play in F, really.